Turner stepped up with the 23 points. Drew Holiday played very well, and they got tremendous production as well from Andres Nocioni. Vince Carter takes it to the rack, high and hard.
Cut off the first time, and you would think that you would not want to force him baseline.